got for Ronnie?
Ronnie, enjoy fall to the fullest with this amazing trip to Montreal. You and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Montreal, Canada for a 6-night stay in a Parkview concierge room at Montreal Marriott Chateau Champlain. This newly renovated hotel is just steps from local transportation and features stylishly appointed rooms and panoramic views of downtown and Montreal. Daily breakfast, admission to a pumpkin patch, and a guided dessert tour for two are included. It's a great prize worth $8,064.
Thank you, Amber. It's the Grocery Game. How you doing, Alexis?
Good.
Grocery Game, do you know this game?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, you're a fan.
I'm a fan.
I can tell, yeah. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 grocery items. You're going to pick one or two or three of them, whatever you want, but it's one at a time. And tell me how many you want of that item. And the goal is to somehow get between $20 and $22. If you go over $22, you lose. If you use up all five items and you don't quite get to $20, you lose.
Gotcha.
Any questions, let me know. George Gray is going to tell you all about the grocery items. Go ahead, George.
Okay, here we go. First up, it's a 15-ounce bag of dinner rolls, a 1.76-ounce packet of adobo sauce mix, a 12-ounce jar of molasses, a 6-count box of snack sandwiches, and then finally, that's 8.3 ounces of cheddar broccoli pasta.
All right. Now remember, it's all accumulative. So you start with one, we'll add on to that. What do you want to start with?
We'll start with 4 of the rolls.
4 of the rolls. 4 of them. Each one is $4.99. 5 times 4 is $19.96.
So close.
You were 4 pennies away from getting a trip to Montreal. 4 cents to 204. You can't go over 204.
It's sister, what you call it?
This one? Yeah. Mamacita's.
What?
Yeah. It is $1.49. You're going to Montreal. Congratulations. Congratulations. Good win, man. Showcase Showdown is coming up. Don't go away.